Yes, this is a real Batmobile. Yes, it's very dangerous to drive. And yes, it's fast, with 900 horsepower from its V8 and a big old turbocharger.